guys, I'm Vinita Shivastava from Dubai. Today I'm gonna make vegetable biryani with Sakti biryani masala. Then see what I'm having right now. I'm having mint leaves and coriander leaves, mixed spices with cardamom, cloves, black pepper. This is rock salt. This is dry lemon powder. This is onion, brown onion. Onion, ginger garlic paste. Green color, I was not having green color, so I added yellow and blue. Tomato puree, mixed veg, and soya granules. Now I'm gonna put oil in this. All the dry masala. Now I'm putting onion, ginger garlic paste, tomato puree. Because the onion was already brown, so I didn't need to add it again. The masala is almost done. And now I'm gonna put Sakti biryani masala. First thing, this is vegetarian, fully vegetarian. And secondly, the most important thing, my kids love its taste. I'll put all the masala in this. See, such a nice color coming. Now I'm adding dry lemon powder. I have not put any other masala in this because Sakti masala is having everything what is needed for biryani. Now I'm gonna put this granules, soya granules, mixed veg. Salt. And one thing more, I have got the biryani rice ready. It's semi-cooked. See? With star anise in it and Sakti desi ghee and salt. I'm putting the leaves inside, mint leaves and coriander leaves. You see, now the masala is almost ready. I'm putting this rice on it. Should be evenly spread. After spreading it, I put little bit of dhania over it. Green color, because it's already red color of masala, so I don't have to put any red or orange color in this. Brown onion. I have put Sakti Desi Ghee on it. Now what I am going to do, I am going to keep this biryani on this hot griddle in medium temperature and going to cover it with aluminum foil. So that masala gets merged, and I will keep this biryani on hot griddle for almost 10 minutes and after that it is done. We'll see after it is done. Now I'm gonna open this. After 10-15 minutes, you see. See, the aroma is coming. Now you have to take like this. Nice color has come. A nice smell, nice green color. I'm mixing this. Nice taste. Sakti masala is really yummy. Thank you.